Hi everyone, it's Rina Shi, your neighborhood realtor. Today, I want to talk to you all about what you can buy for your budget. From many years of working in the Sunnyvale and Los Altos area, I have a lot of insight about which Silicon Valley neighborhood may be the best option for you based on how much you're looking to spend on your next home. Over the last few years, the Sunnyvale area has developed into an extremely hot real estate market. Sunnyvale is an excellent place to live for a couple of reasons. Property in Sunnyvale mostly have 7,000 or 8,000 square footage lot size. This area is walking distance from top-rated Cupertino schools, which make it very attractive to families. The Sunnyvale area is connected to Los Altos and Cupertino. So in terms of lifestyle, you have everything you need close by. Grocery stores, shopping, and of course, you're only 5 minutes from Google, Apple, LinkedIn, and many others. People love this area, and because of the high demand of local market, got very hot, very fast. Los Altos neighbors Sunnyvale, but for some reason, it often gets left out of consideration when people are looking to move to this area. Some people feel that Los Altos is too high-end and that they might not be able to afford to live there. This type of thinking may cause people to miss out on some great housing opportunities. Because actually, when you look at it, there is not that much of difference between the highest priced Sunnyvale properties and the lowest priced Los Altos properties. And this gap is rapidly shrinking. Think about it. The Homestead neighborhood is the highest price point for Sunnyvale right now, and Homestead properties are actually priced quite similar to some Los Altos properties. So if buyers have a budget of about $3 million, they actually have the option to buy in Los Altos as well in Sunnyvale. So let's take a closer look at Los Altos and how it might appeal to buyers. Yes, Los Altos can be considered a luxury neighborhood and the standard housing number a little different. The standard lot size there is at least 10,000 square feet, 2,000 square feet more than Sunnyvale. Properties here used to be expected to sell for at least $3-4 million above Sunnyvale properties. But that is not so true anymore. There are properties with great bones that need a little work that could be purchased for less, and then extended for a remodel to make it into your dream home. Some special about this area is that there are trend to be much greater diversity in schools and community here than in Sunnyvale and Cupertino. The Los Altos city culture is different as well. While Sunnyvale has a high percentage of residents that are engineers, Los Altos tends to have residents that are more like college professors or business owners. Overall, both of these areas are great neighborhoods with engaged communities where neighbors get together to help one another. Both are very good schools and are in convenient locations for commuters. If your budget max out at $2.5 million, Sunnyvale is definitely the best choice for you. But if you have a budget around $3 million, you have additional locations that are available for you to search for your dream home, like Los Altos. If you would like to learn more information about either community, or if you'd like to discuss your own home search with me, just send me a quick message and I would be happy to help. Thank you for watching.